The battle begins to keep an animal killer in prison. Russell Swigart goes before the parole board later this year. He broke into a condo in Lakeside Park and killed a woman's two cats. Swigart was the first person in Kentucky convicted of a felony of torturing a dog or a cat. He received a 12-year sentence in 2008. You can let the Kentucky Parole Board know what you think about this by sending them a letter. The post office box 2400 Frankfort, Kentucky 40602.